Osteoarthritis of the knee is the leading cause of disability in older adults. There are over 250 million people in the world that have knee osteoarthritis. Our work over the last 25 years has looked at the effects of walking and strength training and weight loss on function and pain in osteoarthritis. We found that with exercise and a 10% weight loss, there's a 51% decrease in pain over a period of 18 months. That is much more than you get, say, with pharmacologic interventions, such as NSAIDs, where you get 30% decrease and only about half the patients who take it.
Adherence is a really important part of any type of behavior change program. We're talking about exercise or diet. Changes are hard to make, and sticking with the program can be really difficult when we're faced with the everyday obstacles that come into our lives. And understanding the role that our thought plays in making those behavior choices is a really important part. When we're in low moods, sometimes we don't make good choices. We train our interventionists to work with the participants on understanding the role that their thought plays in their behavior choices.
So there'll be 820 people. Half those people will be here in Forsyth County. Then the other half will be divided between Haywood County and Johnston County.
We're looking to reduce their calorie intake up to maybe about 500 to 750 calories a day, which will provide the adequate weight loss that we're really trying to achieve. The participants will take up to 2 meal replacements a day, which will help supplement their calories, and that will provide all the nutrition that they would need.
They've been under very controlled environments, like we have here in this clinical research center. So when I give talks at professional meetings, the physicians say, what can I do in my clinic? And so what we've decided to do is to try to take what we've learned before and move it out into the community. The whole idea is to take this to communities all around the country and show people you can actually set this up. We've got 25 years of research showing that this works. Can we get the same effects? Can we still get the 50% decrease in pain? Can we get the improvements in function? Can we get the improvements in quality of life?